How's everybody doing today? It's get good or get fit time. Returnal. Last time we played, we made zero progress and died 8 times. So, not dying as much, getting a lot done because there's a lot of walking to get to where we're going. I think I died maybe once or twice in the first area by stupid accidents, which happen. Yeah, but, you know, Amber and I have been watching Arcane today, which is really cool. I'm a little late to the party on that one, but man, is it really, really, really neat. Just finished most of episode 7. We have like 1 or 2 minutes left of the episode to go, but episode 7 was so far my favorite. I just like the stylization of it and whatnot, of one of the characters. So that said, pop these on, and we're going to go, shall we? Fred, I hope you're having a good day. Hope Assassin's Creed Valhalla is still a ton of fun, because, my god, is it ever a long-ass game? I noticed you've done some things that I haven't, or been doing some things that, oh my god, come on now. Yeah, what choice did I have on that one? Alright, fine. That's just a non-room now. That could have been a resin, but was instead a non-room. I'm, of course, referring specifically to the part that I called the TOS violation. It isn't, I know. I know the rules on Twitch, but it is funny. You know, I come in after, like, disappearing for a little bit, and the first thing I see is a whole bunch of bubbies. Yesterday, oh my god, I'm in love with a game, and its name is Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. The hell is good, man. Enjoying it. I had one of those days where you and Sandra were the only ones there for 5 hours. Yeah, I've had those streams where it's like I'm kind of talking to myself. It's the pain of being a small streamer, you know? It's more fun when people are there, but you kind of have to accept the risk that, hey, maybe somebody's not going to show up. Hey, I pulled that one out of my ass. And I got a carbine. Cool. And then, of course, there are days where, you know, you get raided and you have like 20 people at one point in the chat. It's hit and miss. So. It's all about having fun while you do it. If you're not having fun while you do it, why are you doing it, right? And if you can make a living off of it, make sure you still have fun, because the reason you're making a living off of it is because you're having fun. And people like watching you have fun. Right? Isn't that the whole, like, Twitch formula? Not that I know. You know, that's kind of my thing, too, where it's like I don't get much time to play video games, you know? So, I take the time that I have and I stream it. I saw a secret room or a hidden room in here somewhere, and I have lost track of it. Or did I? Oh, no, there it is. Bingo. Just wanted to do this before we move on. Okay, were any of these malignant? I hope not. You malignant? No, you seem fine. You're all pistols. Except for you. You're a lobber, and I hate the lobbers. And honestly, the big key for... That's kind of why I do Get Good or Get Fit as one of my regular stream ideas. Is because I am... You know, if I have more people, I have more people. And if I don't have people, I'm still recording the progress of what I am doing. Keeping myself honest. Right? Because that's kind of why I'm doing this, is to build a record of me doing it. You know, just in case I ever want to share its progress, share how it all worked or whatever, it's all there for it. Because there will be a day eventually where I just kind of turn around and say, hey, this is the whole system to which I kind of got in shape with. It may or may not work for you. It may or may not even be an option for you. But here it is. The three Ds. Diet, DDP yoga, and Dark Souls. I actually did a little bit of workout shirt shopping because I'm kind of tired of wearing cut-off old shirts of mine. For one, they look baggy, or they are baggy, and as a result, make me look fat still. And two, they're getting beat up, so it's time to kind of move on. That's one of those things, you want a workout shirt that makes you look sexy. So, I ordered a couple. One was this kind of silhouette art of the two main characters in Arcane, which is, you know, very cool. And the other one is a Dark Souls kind of parody shirt, where it's the Solaire without a shirt. And he's kind of sunbathing. And it says Praise the Sun on it. I thought that was a good chuckle. I'm contemplating turning my heavy metal Sif shirt into a workout shirt, but I like it too much. Like, I kind of like the idea of wearing that one out as more of a summer shirt. Uh-oh. Yeah, that was a better idea. What do we got? One for your kill for adrenaline. Persistence is pretty high already, so let's take this. Now, do we have any of those things on the backtracking route that can help out? Looks like it. It's malignant. Let's try again. We got hit with it this time. Collect an artifact. And I don't know, third area is usually pretty droughty for the arties. That's right, I refer to them as arties. Wants me to go this way. It's going the other way this time. By the way, it's having a muscular body on already. Yeah, those shirts you always see at the beach. Why is everything resin? Oh god, here we go again. Man, I hate these things. Their shots are hella fast. So it was like damn near impossible to dodge. In fact, they're the things that. What do I do? Suffer damage when using keys. Great. I have one key. At least this is where I'm going to be getting my next weapon. Assuming I don't just die instead. Alright. Come on, come on. There's health in the middle of the room, so we're gonna come out okay on this one, I think. No! Oh, thank god. Alright, give me the health. Give me the health. One of the easy mode ones, which is fine. Fine. Better carbine is better. Or an even better Hollow Seeker. Cool. Go. Please stop looking at me. Now we're going to try something, a new approach this time. Yeah, we're just going to go. There could be an artifact in here. Damn it. Forgot about my malignancy. Okay. Be an artifact? You're a key. You're a key. I don't want a key. I want an artifact. Not fair. Red, it's not fair. They're not being fair. Just go the right way now. Oh my god, the healing guy is here. Not worth that. Interesting. I'm gonna go through here. Dash is off. Dash free zone. What does this look like? Fabrication at the other end. This is gonna be a tricky one. Shut my filthy mouth and die. Yes, sir. Ah. Ow. I don't wanna go collecting more. There, you happy now? See? I was telling myself, maybe I should just go and continue on. But no, like an idiot, I had to go back and I forgot my vitamins today. I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna try to get some more items. Maybe I can get an artifact, he says.
Thirty.
The double dead. Dead from us and dead from Fred. The old DED. Been at this for a while, 17 hours now. Definitely well above the, or I'm going to be well above the average, I think. Actually, I have to double check with the. It's like. The end-to-end, or the true end. Then I'm going for... I don't see the astronaut. Oh my goodness. My question is, why did they even bother listing it as the PlayStation Plus when they could have just been like, yo, here's our free-to-play version of the game. You know what I mean? Like, they could have gone that entire time and never even mentioned the game coming to the PlayStation Plus. And just said, hey, we're offering this alternate version of the game for you. What do you think? Or, you know, here's our free-to-play version of the game instead of charging people or making it part of the PlayStation Plus. Oh, I'm pretty sure there was not a focus group. There was definitely not a market testing for it, that's for sure. What's that? No, no, they put Godfall on the PlayStation Plus, but they didn't put it necessarily. They put, like, a partial version of the game. But I think it's because it's one of those persistent games, like a Destiny almost. I don't know for sure if I'd confirm or deny. If Godfall is like almost like Destiny in the way it's built, where it's kind of a persistent game. Pseudo MMO, as it were. Not at all. Oh, okay, well then fuck me. Is it just like a straight up Borderlands style then looter shooter? Because I know you mentioned it was a looter shooter, which, you know, the comparisons drawn are Borderlands and Godfall. Or Borderlands, sorry, and Destiny, right? Where you have the persistent model of Destiny versus the I'm a single player version of Borderlands. That's what I think when I think looter shooters, right? The looter slasher co-op, no multiplayer. Big world events with tons of people. Okay. So yeah, that begs more questions. Like, why bother at that point? Announce your demo and be on with your day. Thank you. That's the Omega symbol, which makes that the secondary door. Yay, Ground Surge, the item I always forget I have until it's too late. E? And, alright, that was a malignant thing that I don't want to deal with right now. Extra damage on low health targets, is that what that said? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm here for that. I am here for that. No, I'm not doing that. Where are you, buddy? Did I see somebody? Let's go! Another key. That. Just there. There's the door. Gun? Yeah. I hate the vertical one. Sorry, I'm good with the gun at least. Which I was shooting like a pistol for some reason. Oh, fuck off. Let's go deal with all of this. That better be it. Ooh, a Holseeker, I'll take that. Low level, but it's still a good gun. It was a shame that the Mortal Shell that they put on the PlayStation Plus didn't come with the PlayStation or wasn't the PlayStation 5 update. I'm pretty sure that those extra frames on the PS5 version would be much appreciated. Actually, I know frame rate is the reason I almost didn't start Dark Souls 2 if I couldn't get my hands on a PlayStation 4 Pro. This key to be reused detaches after critical malfunction on detail. Yeah, no thank you. Oh, it plays a sound where I'm near secrets. Does it usually play at 30? Is that what Mortal Shell usually operates at? I can't even imagine what that would be like. At least I got the Hills in a Row shield for a bit there. Risen it up. not the environment for the launcher. I will only take the launcher if it's incredibly high level. We are going in the correct direction. Okay, cool. Oh, neat. What are you gonna offer me? What do you got for me? Healing. And then I think I can. Oh, I can't afford. Damn. Alright, cool. What are you? Integrity augment. What are you? I'm not giving up 10 E. No, I don't want it. I'm not giving up 10 ether for Ubalites. Lights not on. Okay, good. No interruptions. Whoops. Oh shit. Good night, kiddo. You have yourself a wonderful evening. See the attraction godfall like this, but it would have been. But I got a problem here. Oh shit. Oh god, thank god. That could have gotten worse before it got better. This gun might not be as good as I liked it to. Maybe it's just because it scales better. Like, in later zones, it's better than, say, the carbine. Or maybe it was just appropriate for the second area boss. Church pretty annoying in the next zone, so set that up. Oh nope, there's healing. There's healing in a treasure room. Always go with the treasure room. Oh, there's a healing. Cool. Selling something Ubalites and damage. See the attraction of Godfall like this. But it should have been a free to play release it. I mean, yeah, I agree. Let him come to me. There he is. No! Ah! That was a pretty slappy one on my part. Nope, I hate the lobber. I do not like the lobber. I do not like green ham. Do not like it, Sam I am. This is another heat. Man. Bro, that's the only enemy I like fighting with the shotgun. Because they get so in your f***ing face. Fancy dodging. Reckon he's a fancy man, does he? Right. Left you. I'll take this over the interference sphere, to be honest, because I can actually deal with the things that the interference sphere does. Key retriever. Oh, okay, so that'll be like, hey, your key might stay. 1 in 4 chance. So. So glad I still have keys to go. Go. Rather it was in the next area, to be honest. Yeah. Ooh. We're committed. Actual health will overdo or overblast the Uber lights. Gun? I'm surprised this guy would be so dead already if it wasn't for the fact that that weapon was a lobber. I actively avoid them. As probably going to get me killed as opposed to, I don't know, learning how to friggin' use them.
Where are you?
Look, I'm stubborn about this kind of thing. Same thing in Dark Souls. Use my weapon class and that's it. Wait, it's good. What's that?
No, I'm the same way.
Yeah.
I don't have a key. Can't do it. Sorry, buddy. Anything good in here? There's a sigil. Oh, fuck. The flying guy's just out there. Game Wars on Thursday. I don't have a plan because it's a response to them and the Activision stuff. There'll be a lot of announcements online. Like, yeah, that's usually what the case is. If announcement videos find themselves on YouTube, that's when I watch them. I don't need to watch the Dorito Pope to, joy to get my, early game news. And, you know, it was a little bit slow on the response, but I don't know, man. He was pretty quick to talk shit about Konami with the whole Kojima thing. Damn.
I'm staring into a breached wall. Behind the stoneworker, arteries of machinery, similar in structure to the robotic sentinels. If I peeled back my skin, what would I discover hiding inside?
That's disgusting. I don't ever want to experience what she has.
I will just walk away because, I think the big problem, of course, is also, that's also not helping the situation, is how many Activision/Blizzard games are on their listings right now. Oh, well, you know. I'd salvage more. Drop two blades. Okay, well, I can deal with that. I accept that. But truth be told, I don't usually watch the Game Awards. I usually watch the day after to find out who won what. Or not even who won what. I don't care who won anything. It's completely arbitrary, ultimately. It ends up just becoming a popularity contest, I think, for the most part, because everything's voted on by people, right? There's a certain degree of that, everybody bought quality, or all the people who are voting for it are buying a quality game, or more people are going to buy a quality game. Maybe. That's not always the case. A lot of people bought Duke Nukem Forever, apparently, so I'm one of them. But I also recognize it as bad a game as it was. But also embraced its terribleness. I've actually played through it, like, two or three times. Anyway. I don't even watch for the game announcements. I wait till YouTube the next day, and then I can watch it at my own pace. Like I said, I don't need the Dorito Pope to tell me what's coming out. I can wait till the games tell me next week. You don't know this joke about the Dorito Pope, Amber? Alright. So, there was a point where Jeff Keighley, who runs the Game Awards, was taking flack for, you know, all the product placement in the show. And he was like, you know, you want to run your own show? Run your own damn show. Duke Nukem Forever. Duke Nukem Forever, I said, was better. But it was like, it was bad in that B-movie watching the room sort of way. Does that make sense? I think it's a little bit of intentional and an unintentional badness. Like, the jokes aged so poorly because the game was supposed to come out, like, almost a decade before it came out. So, that had that going against it. Let's go. Let's do it. I don't know why I do it every time. Alright, because I have a shit weapon right now. I don't have a key, can't get in there. There's something over here, there's some stuff over here. Less protection, more integrity. Because that just kind of undoes the work that would be doing. You get more health, but less integrity. Or less armor. Like, well, what the fuck good is that? Alright, there's somebody in here. Oh man. Oh, be a good weapon. Be a good use. Oh, there's two weapons in here. Or two chests in here. Thank God. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll take the carbine. I like the aim. Tell me the room is in a mass speed. It was. Oh, goodness. The room is a lot of things. The room is a lot of things. I think unintentionally hilarious, though, is definitely one of the big things that it is. And that's kind of the thing with Duke Nukem Forever. It's a little bit of attempting intentional hilarity on jokes that have aged very poorly. But I think ultimately worked in its favor if you ask me. A lot of people wouldn't ask me. But very small. Very little. Actually, my voice is probably bigger than my stream, to be honest. Tearing you apart. Look, if we get... Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Really? You sons of little fuckers. Every fucking time with you guys. Fucking hate those things. Hide fighter assholes. Oh. All right, I'll be right back. I just gotta go to the washroom. Okay, so that's twice now where I've second-guessed myself in that area, where I could just go, but no, for some reason I bring it upon myself, try to find more weapons, more items, better weapons or better items, health, whatever, and I just absolutely get punished for it. Work in progress, we'll say. Actually, I think this will... Nope, that's the Omega symbol, so... That is second zone. I really just look at the mini-map. There's a little orange thing that tells me the direction I want to go. Oh my god! Made my decision. Data cube, come on, man! Would be... You'd be totally cool if you had, like, a grappling hook, man. Puddle. Can't go. One thing I do have to remember is I don't have the artifact anymore that was giving me bonus damage when enemies are at low health. So I do have to keep that in mind. Oh, you two now?
Yeah.
Love you, baby. Say goodnight to the night owls. Okay. We have over here. Weapon proficiency. That's not the door I want to go to. Actually, I want to go to the other one. Fuck me. Nice. Go. Give me the bullets, bullets, bullets! Give them to me! Come to me! Come to me! Not bad. Not a bad haul. And this is the way we want to go. This is the way we want to go. Then we'll take the treasure room to the... Oh! So here's the question we ask ourselves now. Is it worth it to try a wave fight, or do I just go? I'm going to just go, because the wave fight is going to be a touch risky, because I'm still kind of dealing with the low levelness of where I am. Salvage hostiles? No. I would not like less protection, please. So basically with the pistol, the wave fight's going to be pretty tough. And then the weapon I'm going to get out of it isn't going to be a proficiency 9 weapon. It's not worth the outcome on it. At best, there might be an artifact that might be good, but... Like, that's under the RN, the same constraints of RNG as the weapon sort of situation, right? So. I'd rather do what I'm doing here. Get that... Whoa. We need that weapon proficiency. And then we get... You know what? It's better than nothing. Sure. Fabrication cost reduced, I'll take. I don't think I've ever hit anything on purpose with that vertical version. I really didn't want to use that shield for that. I guess that's what I get, though, for trying to do things with style. So, as a bonus, we've got an on-level weapon, which is good. This is gonna be tough. Hey, I actually hit something this time! Run! Okay, there's one more still. Okay. That went okay. We did bust the shield, I think, but... I'll take the launcher over the shotgun, to be honest. I think it actually has kind of a homing shot to it. So. Alright, let's go. Why am I getting malfunctions? What the fuck? Is he hitting me and giving me malfunctions? What the fuck? And he drops a pistol like a dickhead. And all that for a key. Wow. Sometimes this game can just straight up get fucked. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. I love this game, but man, sometimes it's just got a shitty attitude. Really, a resin? Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Like, how do I dodge that? Those things come in so fucking fast, they hit you before you can blink, and your dodge is just fucking worthless. So, I can think of recently three deaths from those little spaceship fuckers. Two of these three deaths on stream today, and the one that I linked in the clip on the Discord, that one was obnoxious as shit. Oh, I don't want to go to that one. Fuck it. Just down the stairs, Jason. Chill out. I really gotta figure out overload times at some point. Oh, well, it's a nice room and all, but I don't want to go in it. What's growling at me? Doesn't hear you. Nobody asked you.
The variety of dangerous fauna on this world is beyond anything I've previously experienced. I hate to use the term, but it feels mythic. It's impossible not to think of my books. Hydras, Gorgons, and other monsters returning to life.
So the story is going to be that it was all her imagination, or her brain was what made everything. As a result... Fuck you. As a result, it's all her fault. But at the same time, not. Oh, fuck. Come on, man. That room didn't go so well. What do you got for me here? Okay, we can fabricate. Fabricate these nuts. Damage augment. Fuck me. Nothing I could afford, of course. And nothing in here to help me afford them, eh? No whammy. No parasites? I don't think the oubliettes. Make up for some of the ones that we just spent. Go! Oh, that's right. I have now a chance to hit and explode. Nope. That ability most certainly isn't worth that. Unless the game starts dropping stores on me at like every That's right, I can't get to that because I can't get through walls! Am I gonna lie? This first zone is not boding very well for this run. I am letting myself get hit just a touch too much. Into that. Gotta stop trying to get to a treasure chest that I can't get to. I have to stop. I've always been wondering how to deal with those yellow shields, and now I know. Like, better be off in there. Who's screaming at me? What's this? Okay, so this is going to be the last room we need to be in for this zone. It's good. There's a treasure room over here, or side room, whatever you want to call it. Over here. That's what's important. Why the hell not? Not a door, just a healing item. First for everything. All right. Give me the energy for a good gun. Healing. Give me the goods. Carbine's good. Parasite is fabrication cost by less, increased function probability. So we will avoid rolling on those. Okay, kind of a fan of how this gun is working, which is good. We'll get some resin. We'll just walk by and regret everything about that. And check, what do I have? Oh, it's the triple barrel thing still. Okay, cool. What do we got in here? Gonna have to kill these guys first. All right. What did we get here? Increased repair efficiency, upcoming malfunctions. Let's just avoid taking anything that gives me a malfunction. That's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. That is what we'll do. No more malfunction risk. That's not going to be a malfunction, is it? Yeah, max integrity or inflicts damage. It took damage. And there's going to be flying guys. Thank goodness there are these guys. I think I can handle this a little better. There we go. See? That went better than those stupid TIE fighter bastards. So... nope. I'm not gonna risk it, and I'm not gonna cleanse it, because I just don't want to. Wee doggy. We'll use a small one for now, which is not such a sad moment. What do we got? Weapon stimulant? That's fine. Right, you. Really? Can we just, like, register the hits when they come? Instead of, you know, not registering them? That would be fantastic. That would be more provable. It's gonna be malignant versus not malignant, I think. Yeah. Lobber. Okay, we have one healing item. What the? I didn't even see that get thrown. Well, what do we got? Key is good. Nope. Let's make progress today. Or at least let's make some progress in this moment. Okay, there's gonna be TIE fighters over this bridge. I just know it.
like the first time I've ever dodged those things. Apparently the last time I've ever dodged them either. Man, they do so much damage too! You just need to get fucked. Just get fucked. Please. Would you kindly get fucked? God damn. The worst part is I knew that this is where we were going the whole time. Okay. This is the long walk to Mordor that just not working for me. What the rounds? Pepper, we'll use them. We'll spam them across the enemies that we're coming up on anyway because they're all assholes. Great disabled dash. At least this is a manageable one, I think. Yep. Okay. Good, 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 good. And we're gonna disable it over here, are we? Okay. Not so bad. Not so bad. Iframes! I wants it. You son of a bitch. Goodness. That does. No. The dash free zone is such a goddamn nightmare. Okay. We're doing alright. I could take a high level Hollow Seeker. Them some goods. With Wave, I didn't even catch that. Even better. We'll be back for that. I think we're gonna take that, but not 100% sure, to be honest. So, and honestly, I'd rather be sure on it than unsure. Because those are just words and they all make sense together, right? More health is better. It's an Ubalite Spice Siphon. It's a shield pot. I think that's just as good a ground as a healing weapon as anything. We'll come back if we think we have to. Oh, we don't have to do the... We do this. Now we're on the ascent to hell. Okay. Now there's a mini boss up here who's always generally been a pain in my butt. And it is not helped by this. Where'd you guys come from? Fuck! You need to die first, sir. Thank you, much appreciated. Next, you guys. Damn it. God, this room has been my nightmare for the past little bit. Stuff. I do kind of want to double back to those areas and just get all the items that I was. What? Here? What they?
This is the origin of the broadcast. White Shadow. Just like he said.
Yeah, give me a second. Give me a second. Nope. Not gonna do it, because we have high probability risk on that one, and this. Just gonna take a second, double back, because there's items up on her that I want to make sure I don't leave behind. Here, here. Weapon stimulant, I probably don't need. I feel like we're coming up on some kind of a boss. Just 3 ether. Yes. Overloads for alt fire? Sure. Whoops. Okay. Not that I would ever say no to an artifact. An artifact is just an item that has, like, it gives you a bonus with no downside. I can't complain about that, right? I mean, I could, but I'd be a bit of a bitch about it. Why are you complaining? I don't know. No. Two, it's... We're too close now. We're at the finish line. I don't want a malignancy to cost me the any sort of progress or good feels I might get out of this.
I know these recorded logs will be psych-evaluated, but that isn't why I'm hesitant to return to my life. The idea of waking up to routine, gym, coffee, books, interacting with people, sleeping, rarely dreaming. It sounds so alien now.
She sounds like she's losing focus.
Third zone boss, baby! Or at least the third zone boss walk.
What is the truth behind White Shadow? Why do you repeat my buried past? How can you know out here in the void?
What the fuck am I looking at? Trying to watch the corner of my eye. Got me. Holy shit. Ugh. No chance that there's like an easy walk to that at this point, is there?
Thank you. equity.
Yeah, that's where we want to go. Cool. Okay. Great. Good talk. What are you? Are you a parasite? You are a malignant key. Of course. Alright, well. Now this next item is not going to be worth it, I'm sure of it. Unless we're playing for an artifact here. Playing for an artifact. Beautiful. Talk about it. Actually, we got the artifact, so. Be that way. Treasure room is this way. The ground spikes. Ether. More Ubalites. Ubalites! If you say it in a very specific way, it almost sounds like Herbalites. Sounds like MLMs. Thank you. mean? Sure.
Yep. This is right.
Fabricate for me. Head pop. I got no parasites, and I don't know if I'm gonna be collecting very many, so I'm not gonna invest in that item. Even though I've already got an artifact that is based on parasites. And a level 0 lobber, which we don't want. Really hoping I would avoid that. I'll take the quick stun over anything. I don't care that I got hit in the middle of that. That was a lot of excitement. Zone 1, man. I tell you what. Oh, are you kidding me? I feel so fucking stupid now. Oh boy. I've unlocked a new level of cool, but also a new level of Jesus, Jason, what have you been doing the whole time? Now, is there some way of draining this? Is that what I've been fucking up? Or is there, like, actually something to do with the water that... Alright, whatever. We'll deal with that some other time. We'll, discover that one on another day.
Come on now.
Oh, you didn't have a shield. Awkward. Do this. Kind of rely on spamming those things, so I am not going to take a drop in my melee cooldown right now. Ether. Wait a second. Alright, this one I can't get to because... Go! Any lights on in the house? Okay. I did not look at the mini map on that. That was pretty bad on me. Really? It cooled down too quickly. Damn it. Let's see where we go. Really? Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Yeah, okay, that's Frank. It's just different, that's all. It's just different. Was not expecting that. Yee yee! Am I becoming a pirate? Maybe I'm already a pirate. No, fuck. Damn. Wait, hold on. We might still have a chance here. I think that's gonna be our go-between there. Got there. And health item. No idea what that was. We will take the risk. Cool. So I don't know. Oh, there it is. You made a pain in the butt, didn't ya? Not ideal, but it's gonna be the best weapon I can find right now, I think. And it comes with a void beam, with really good secondary weapons, so I will hold on to this for now. And we'll just suffer whatever consequences it might bring along. Resin. In here. Nope, not worth it. Not worth it. Favorite game in regards to music? Honestly, right now, I am in love with the music in Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. But the winner goes to Brutal Legend for me. Like, that's how much of a classic metalhead I am. I haven't got there yet, but I look forward to it. I look forward to everything this game has to offer. It is so fucking wild. This one seems pretty good. I will deal with the repair weakness, or the damage as a thing. Oh, it's below me. Right. Do this. Go here. That. Get to it. And we get the lobber. No! Fuck off! Son of a bitch. This is a write-off. This is a fucking scuffed one. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck! Fuck this game sometimes. Vampires of Perry, good soundtrack, same with Transistor. I like Transistor. Hades is really good. I actually played Transistor on stream a while back. It might be on our YouTube now. Under Heroes soundtrack is pretty good. Sure, whatever the fuck. Don't care. Alright, wow. I just got completely scumbagged. Risk versus reward now. For melee kills, you say? After I took an item that has... This run is working against me. Like, I've referred to some of my runs as scuffed, but this one is like... This isn't scuffed. This is sabotaged. I actually listen to the Hades soundtrack on a regular basis going to sleep. It's a really good, chill soundtrack. But man, as a metalhead, Brutal Legend, so good. But I'd say, like, Hades would be more universally... appreciable. Don't give me the bugs. Don't give them to me. I don't want them. I don't want them. Oy, oy, oy. Okay, there might still be a chance now. Like, as far as beating the final boss, I don't know. This gun is not the ideal gun I want to go into that fight with, given how far away the boss is from you. And the only thing that I have that would be going for me would be the void beam on this gun. Welcome to the dash free zone. Hey. All right. If anybody had, like, one of those situations where they wanted to Hey, Jason, what would you tell somebody who's just learning how to play this game or about to get into the game? What advice would you give them? Learn how to dodge lasers without the dash. Oh my god, everything about this fucking shit. And I mean, like, early on in the game, like, when you're just kind of learning the game. Take a couple attempts at... Yeah, it's probably a little better. Because there's areas where they just take your dash away. And, I really got into leaning into the dash as a crutch. So for the first little bit, there was areas where it's like, hey, we're gonna take your dash away. And I was like, I'm not gonna do this. Is this the right way to go? Hold on. This is the way I wanna go. Alright, we have to be exceptionally careful about how we approach this. Because, I don't have any healing items. And this area is about to swarm me with shit. But we'll do our best to limit our aggro. Play it as smart as we can. Hope for the best. Because, like, this last stretch before the boss, the final boss, is fucking bullshit. I'm gonna say it. I got hit in the middle of all that. Not ideal. And the big guy is just around this corner, right? Shit. Okay, we need the healing. That's right here. Okay, do this. This gives us one free shot. Okay, we're doing good. Yes! Okay. What gun is this? Carbine is probably a better gun to have against the final boss because of how fighting him kind of works out. Oh, I could have just shot at him. Okay, I got no keys out of that. So we're going to do a quick treasure chest check here. See what we get. A gun. Underhero's main mission is one. Nice. That's I love when you get a you can find like a music set or a game soundtrack that you just vibe to. It's Hades and Bastion were good for that for me. Okay, I always forget about Bastion. Oh wait, I have the thing to do this, right? Yeah. Why not? Why not? Always forget about the Bastion soundtrack and how good it was. Because the first thing I think about Bastion is like the chill narrator. Okay. Going in with full health is good. Yeah. I can get around this. I can fucks with this. I got no cubes. No cubes. No, don't need that. Sure. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we do better this time. Still no recovery items, though. I don't think this pistol's gonna do me any good. Damn it. Wow, I got one health bar down. This ain't looking so good. Whoa, whoa. Sir, sir, sir. Alright, well, we got one health bar down. That's, I'd call that progress. I'd call that progress. We've actually seen this final boss, too, which is also progress. Hmm.
20.
I heard Vampire was one of those games that was, it was good, but not enough people were talking about it. Certain number have to be reached to get a sequel, and it got that. All the characters in the game were tied with each other, had their own health of their individual areas. It was very interesting.
Cool.
We're looking for the little orange. There it is. That does not do it. Nope. Is it just because I put the camera in the water? I don't know. It was worth a look-see.
As I found out about that gate thing anyway. Yeah, no, that's allowed. That's fine. You're just talking about in-game. I'm gonna have to fix my auto mod, though, because that's not necessarily gonna be an allowed phrase. So feeding on one character might result in another character being losing a lover or a friend, and they might want to try to leave. Okay, so they actually had, like, interlinking motivations that they added to the story. That's pretty cool. Sometimes those things feel tacked on, other times they feel pretty organic. That sounds like it was one of the good ones. The organic ones, as it were. What are you? What are you, sir? 20% non loser. Hostiles leave behind a pool of acid upon death. That's a tough one. Put one slot to. Oh, right. A large one? A large one, I'll consider. No. Large one. Resin, lots of resins, lots of resin. A function probability, all fire, why not? It's already slow enough as it is. I mean, come back to life is come back to life. I'll take what I can get in that regard. That one. Next one's gonna suck. How about we just don't? Damn it, I said don't. Resin. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I tried to get a resin, so. That wasn't so critical. I mean, it sucks! Freely kill random hunters and stuff with the talkable characters. Four districts, six. Yeah, I'll take a carbine over the thing, it's just a little bit more concentrated. A little bit better aim for this area. I think everything was airborne in the second zone, which is what helped with the Hollow Seeker. Go. Ooh, I get to use that key too. Just in a shield. Every time I get resin, I get a shield. We'll take. I will be happy. It would be hippie. Nah. Nah. Okay, that that's the railgun one. Trying to remember which one that was. So thank you. Perfect. Whoops. More severe effects, but proficiency rate goes up. I'll take that. Come on. Yep. Good, doing all right. Integrity. Oh! Cool. Bring me all the way up. Bring me all the way up. Bingo. Artifact. Holoseeker. This Holoseeker is rated better anyway. Take it. Now, does the blade thing stick around? Time to find out. It does not. So I have to buy that every freaking time. Hey, speak of the devil. Bless me. 250. Let's just buy this. Okay. There it is. Come on. The key to that. We have here. Artifact. Got a key. Artifact. Interference sphere, disable soul turrets, or the anti-energy pulse. I'll keep the pulse for now, just because I think there's a long-term effect with it, or... Anyway, it works with the boss of the fight, but that's gonna be... Okay. Don't have a key. Can't open. Deeper into the treasure field here. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh my god, that worked out so well. That could have turned out so much worse. Oh boy. This is a lot, but I don't fucking want it. Level 3 proficiency! Yeah, we're gonna use this pad here. Leah! So, I guess that's the closest one to where we're going, so. Might as well! What is this? A whole bunch of things that I just didn't do over here. Lucky roll on that carbine. Fabrication. What is this? Hostiles that have injured you have dropped. Why the hell? Maybe it'll do me good long term. Who knows? If we can make it, we get this cube. More healing is probably a better idea. Not gonna do the wave fight. Right, those are stackable. Why not? It's just on, it's on par. Risen. Pick this. Nope. Whole lot of nope on that. Oh, right, you. Thought I had left him alive. Oh, okay, well, I hit the angle. That sucked. I didn't think that would hit it on the angle. And as a result, I paid for it. Take the launcher over the shotgun anyway. Healing. Pills here. Oh god. Oh god. Oh ho, try to kamikaze me, will you? Well, at least now we can pick this one up. Why the hell not? Air efficiency up. Okay, so now we can find the light for this one. Oh, here it is. Nope, that wasn't it. That was just a falling ember. Oh, there it is. Bingo. Risk versus reward. Oh my god, it was super risky and not worth the reward. Alright, well, that fucked that up. Listen all y'all, it's a sabotage. Can't stand it, I know you plan it. Fuck. Every fucking time. What other choice do I have? I mean, I probably could have used a repair enhancer to help, but truth is, oh, there's healing over here. Heals here. Go. Don't do it. Don't do it, you sons of bitches. Do not use my respawn! I just want to make it now and be able to use the data cube, I guess. Wow. And all y'all is a sabotage. Oh boy. Slowly but surely redeeming our maximum health. No. Not happy about the conditions with which we're basically required to do that, but. That's gonna need a key too. Okay, cool. Not this again. Not good, not good, not good. Damn it. Oh my god, dude. Rude and a half. I got one more guy to fight. And... don't know if... oh, it's this guy. Cool. Use this ether. Go to... box. Go to the treasure box. Oh, it's all malignant over here. Not worth it. We're not gonna pick up enough resin between here and then. Alright. Nope. Oh, this is not the run. This is the run I have the cube. Sweet. Please just blast or attack nearby house, so slowing them down. Oh, baby. That's a good one. That's good. Be a gun in here, likely to be a pistol, which will suck in comparison to packing, unless it's like it's high damage. But skip this part, skip this part, let's get to the shooting part. Oh wow, that went faster than I had expected. Holy shit. Okay, I'm not killing that guy anytime soon. Thank you. Okay, we found our weapon, but we haven't found our flow yet on that second health bar. Oh.
Woody. Ooh.
Okay. This is the one. We're not gonna get derailed by those TIE fighter motherfuckers. Son of a bitch. Second time the game has done that, it's starting to fucking piss me off. I'm not taking that L on that one. Hold on, okay. So, that. Alright, here we go. Hey, look, it's the house. Nope. We can't use the house. Over here. Give it a quick over just to be sure. There's something going on up there. Not sure what. Oh! It's the void beam. Okay, cool. Oh, beautiful. We can go right there from here. Just hopefully we can get, like, some armor. Not armor. Enough for the extra integrity. Okay. Where is your thing? It'll be around here. Yeah, game's gonna do me like that. This is early entry, so we gotta be a little bit more careful. We didn't get any extra health, but we're gonna be able to grab the res. Did you put it here again? Okay, well, at least we know the pattern here this time. Oof, that was a little tight, but we got there. Got it. Okay. This is health. Straight up health. Cool, we're gonna use this. or next.
What is this? Risk. Ah, okay. Well, that should happen pretty quickly. And a much better Hollow Seeker. I will take the dubs on. Anyway. Alright. What do you got for me here? Oh, that's too far. All the times I didn't need an adrenaline reset, it was right there. Okay, well, we're coming up on the resin here. Boink. Not a happy camper. I can't believe we're doing this again. He drops a shitty weapon. I swear to God, if you drop the fucking enemies on me, I'd be fucking pissed. Oh, but we need the keys for the last zone because they have, it's always the two treasure rooms that are locked with key doors, so there's that. Alright. We could have come out of that worse. So, I'm not gonna bitch about it. In fact, we have come out of that a lot worse. We have here. Malignant resin. Ah! I need to collect a parasite, and I need to use one more consumable. Oh, fuck. Yeah, fucking do it. If anybody wants to drop, like, a half-ass... Oh, right. Before we move on, there's a treasure chest to fur. Ooh, and it's not malignant! Fucking hate.
Okay. Hey, we can do this. He's being a jerk now. Alright, let's do it. Nope. I've dealt with enough malfunctions at this point. That I am just gonna go straight. Nope. We're gonna play it safe for a little bit. Try to limit malfunctions or downsides. Okay, cool. No risk, no reward, baby. Yes. Increased malignancy is probably negligible at this point. That was a weird angle to approach that at. I will not do that again. Sorry, not using the key there. I'd rather get the chance at some artifacts. No TIE Fighters, 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 no TIE Fighters. Yes! Okay, cool. There's a bunch of robots at the end. That means there's not going to be the TIE Fighters. Let's do this! Could have been worse. Could have been TIE Fighters, and I could have lost, like, a lot of healing or a lot of health. So, a little bit of health, which we can heal by the time we get back up. No big loss. We are sailing.
I'm sailing away.
Dash disabled. Ow. Right, let's go, and that'll be a resin. Up the health max. We're good. We are looking good. Weak. Yeah. Iframes be- Oh! I did not pray to the iframe gods. actually. Oh, yeah. Fixture. What does this do? Instantly reach adrenaline. Why not? Hold on to that. I feel so foolish because I initially thought that I had to take that carefully. I was so wrong on that. I've used my key in a terrible place, I think, but I think we got what we wanted out of it. Oh, melee kills. Shit. We're getting those. It's such a minor thing to be minus 75 when I'm not moving, because I'm always moving, but I'd rather just be rid of it if I could be, you know what I mean? I'll take the leeching ammo swarm, thank you. Okay. Where is it? It's right here. There it is. It's gone. What's there? No, no. Break their AI? You and me down, bro. Worth it. Yeah, I ended up using that, didn't I? Sure. Yeah, that's the one I want. Got a lot of health and a healing item going into this fight. And this is going to be the last attempt tonight, too. I don't have a cube to put in here. Game. See what our disappointing pistol looks like. That was really stupid of me. Okay, good first zone. Good first bar. Good first health bar. Alright.
30.
Okay, so we're going to go as far as we can, and we're going to suspend the cycle. Nope. Nope, in the sense that I can't deploy. Wait, in that one. Quite frankly, we just don't care. Yep, I need this. But let's not die early, shall we? Okay, we're gonna take a quick breather here to go do what they want me to do here. There's gonna be some items here. Doo-da. I'm gonna poke your eye out here. Oh, doo-da-da. Objectively better. That one's a Hollow Seeker, which I like more. Like that as much as I like the Hollow Seeker. Yep, that's the one we're looking for. Early exit, let's go! Go in a touch light, but we'll see if it self corrects. Oh wow. Beat the door. I beat the loading screen, ma. Got a little confused. Wasn't quite sure what I was doing. Got it. Kill 10 things. That shouldn't be too big of a deal. Just this is gonna do time. Damage if I get up nice and close with somebody. Let's go. Oh, that was nice. That turned out quite beautiful, actually, as a matter of fact. Then we just gotta do a teleport thing, see what this yields us, and then we carry on. Oof. RNGesus! Fuck. I never loved you, RNGesus. Beauty. I'll take it. What do you got for me? Another thing? Yeah. Take that. I'll take that over the weapon stimulant on the approach. Go. Rolling the dice so far has been working out. This sort of sits things at normal. Right. He's just opening for me, eh? Oh, it's because they have friends in there. At least that one was tilted. Yeah, let's go to the treasure room over here. Huh? Nope. In it. Yeah, I got lucky on that. Just fuck you. I don't want it. God, I do not want to fight the boss here with that shotgun. Yeah, I'd rather do it with this, to be honest. God, that's such a risk every time I do it. God damn it. Find an artifact? What a dick move. Okay. Really gotta not be melee killing them. Ow. Misread that one. Okay. Really need an artifact right now. What the fuck? God, there's two of them. So fucked up. Oh, thank God. Eye damage carbine, I'll take it. This. This was a new layout. I hadn't come across this. I saw your chest. Wish there was a way to deal with that permanently, but oh, Jesus. I'm such a momentum roll. I really should suspend the cycle, but I think I'm just gonna ride it. I'm gonna ride it out.
So, even though we fought the boss several times today, we ended up in about the same situation that we were in the last one. But at least we know where we were, who's where the boss was. That said, obviously we're calling it night tonight. Running a little late. Tomorrow, we're going to see if we can finish up Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. And then we're going to start up Deathloop. So, everybody here has a wonderful evening. And we'll see you tomorrow. Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Have a good one.